I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear your Apple TV Plus watch history. Maybe you watch something on your Apple TV Plus account you're embarrassed about and you don't want other people to know. Or maybe your kids have flooded your Apple TV Plus watch history with kids' shows, and now children's shows are taking over your recommendations. No matter what your reason is, Apple makes it easy to quickly clear everything you've ever watched from your Apple TV Plus watch history. The only condition is that you have to clear everything from your watch history, and you can't clear any individual items. Now let's walk through the steps to clear your Apple TV Plus watch history. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.tv.apple.com. Sign into your Apple TV account if prompted. You'll land on your Apple TV home screen. Step 2. Click the profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu and then click Settings in that menu. The account settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this screen until you get to the Play History section and then click Clear Play History. A Clear Play History window is shown, letting you know that Apple will clear what you've watched on the Apple TV app and the Apple TV Plus website from your account's watch history. Step 4. Click Clear Play History again. You'll see a message letting you know that your Apple TV Plus watch history has been successfully cleared. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.